Welcome to the morning meeting. We will be using these videos to set an intention for each day. It could be for health and fitness, business, personal development, or just life in general. The point is to help you create clarity. We tend to get complacent in life, content to just let things come to us, but it's our responsibility to make things happen. If you want something, go get it. If you want to get better at something, take the necessary steps to make it happen. Don't just listen to this conversation, take action on it. Being a dad is hard. And to make up for that, we typically deprioritize our needs to take care of everyone else around us. But what happens is we crash on the couch thinking that's what's gonna make us feel better instead of hitting the gym, going for a run, or even just taking a walk if that's all that we can truly handle. But those things that we're skipping are actually what's gonna make us feel better. And doing those things allows us to take better care of everyone else around us. It may be the last thing you feel like doing, but peeling yourself off the couch to getting those things done is exactly what you need to do.